there. I'm David Blackbourn. I'm head of the School of Biosciences and Medicine here at the University of Surrey. There's no doubt that these are uncertain times, and you may be wondering how the COVID-19 situation might impact your university experience. So I wanted to take a few moments to reassure you that we're getting ready for the start of the new academic year and to welcome you into our community here at the University of Surrey. Despite these times, we won't compromise on the health and safety of you, our students, nor will we compromise the high quality educational experience that we deliver. Through our mix of online and face-to-face educational experiences, we're going to ensure that your studies with us are as academically challenging and rewarding as you would expect, and that we'll still meet the learning outcomes that you would want to achieve during your time with us here at University of Surrey. At the same time, you'll have access to safe and helpful services to support you throughout your university life. Now, we recognise that the sorts of programmes that we offer in the School of Biosciences and Medicine really depend on having a fantastic practical laboratory experience. And I want to reassure you that we'll be able to deliver that. We've got a fabulous new laboratory. We've got fabulous sports and exercise science facilities, for example, as well, for those students who are joining us for the sports and exercise science program. So we're planning to deliver a fabulous practical experience as well as an intellectually challenging experience for you. There's no doubt, though, that coming to Surrey in 2020 will be a little different than what you might expect, but it'll be a great experience. We look forward to seeing you soon. Meanwhile, stay safe and enjoy your summer, and we'll see you in Guildford at the start of the new academic year.